no.
Whoa. G'day. How to Dad here with how to farm, maybe. See, I'm not really sure. The good buggers at Fonterra have invited me out to one of their farm open days. Between you and me, I think they think that I'm like a real farmer. I'm not. I've never farmed in my life. I just like wearing the traditional New Zealand farming getup. Anyway, I'm here at their open gates day, so I figured I'd try and blend in and see what I can get up to and show you around. I'm Farmer Dad. Oh, I've even got a, hey, farmer's hat. No, yeah, good, yeah. So that's Kiwi Farm Talk there. This is the real farmer, Brian. Today, you can have the day off.
Great.
I'm gonna run the grass, the farm. I've gone the wrong way. There's cars arriving, there's people arriving, but they won't suspect a thing. They're gonna walk straight past and just be like, there's the farmer. Farmer Dad.
High five.
Right, milking. So I've been given these cows to look after and do the milking bits, and they're gonna stick to it. So,
This whole milking bit's quite embarrassing, to be honest. Like, when milking, you're meant to be, you know, kind of fast, and I wasn't fast at all, so I think we'll just skim this bit. Skim.
Done. Farmer Dad. What's the main thing to keep it, to getting, you know, good milk out of your cows?
Yeah, definitely that good grass.
Good grass? Good. I think it's good.
So did you know that, like, out of the entire herd, a farmer basically knows like every single individual cow? Like, they'll be like, 72, she's a bit of the, she's one of the oldest ones in the herd. Oh, 62, yeah, she's a bit grumpy, that one, watch out. Oh, 34, she's happy. Oh, 72, yeah, she likes long walks on the beach. See, they're a bloody caring bunch. I mean, me, I've only got three kids, and I forget which one doesn't like peanut butter and which one does, or which one needs the you know, the crust cut off, and oh, which one doesn't like Peppa Pig. And
you want me to get out? Sorry, bro.
So the rain's falling down, but we don't complain, us farmers. The crowds are here for the open, you know, it's an open farm where people can just wander about. And you know, I've got to look after the farm today.
I just got one hand.
Are these horses just sad? Do they just need a tickle?
Yeah, I'll finish milking later, mate. Give you some fresh milk, brother. Yep, off the farm.
It's my farm.
Want to know what goes on with your milk before it makes it into this bottle? Well, not much really. If you're into your trim milk, they, you know, take some of the fat out. If you're into blue top, it's pretty much as is. And here in New Zealand, none of our milk comes from milk powder. It's fresh as, you know. I could probably, like, just go straight up to this cow and just squirt it straight out the teat. But, you know, I won't. That'd be really weird. Farmer Dad. Wow. You guys see that? Farmer Dad. Look at me go on the farm. Look, doing farmer stuff.
I'm now gonna go, like, pretend I'm checking the trough. All these people are getting a free show of a real farmer in action.
It's good. pH level's good. So I've just overheard some people way smarter than myself saying that Fonterra farmers have been really busy buggers fencing off waterways and planting along the edges, which helps keep the water clean so you can go for a swim whenever you like. Oh, it's good. It's clean. Is that eels?
Just checking grass growth.
I don't know how to check grass growth. Do you guys know how to check grass growth?
If you're a farmer, never ever go under a fence. It shows that you're weak and you don't know what you're doing.
See that? Fonterra farmers like to raise their herd kind of like I raise my kids. Free range, just roaming. And my kids and the cows both eat grass. And
want some grass, mate? He's looking at me.
Never turn your back on a bull.
I'm okay.
One thing you got to remember, right, is that these cows are like a farmer's livelihood. If the cows aren't healthy, then they're not going to be producing quality milk. And so farmers up and down New Zealand are doing everything they bloody can to make sure their cows are as fit as a fiddle.
Your fit is a very large, round fiddle. Oh, not you. I didn't mean you. Like, you look great. You do. Black's very slimming.
Whoa. Come here. Just got my camera set up over here. If you could just come back into the shot. I don't have a cameraman, you see, it's just me. Don't give me that look. We talked about this before.
Get back to work, guys. It's fun. I've got a farm to run, right? Bloody hell.
There's a trailer on the back.
I'm a farmer, Brian. Boom. Hey? How good was that? You gonna hire me?
Please high five me. Please high five me. But yes!
If you don't think this action-packed, you know, farmer dad slash how to farm video, you know, taught you enough, then you can jump on the old interweb and type in www.opengates.co.nz and that'll teach you more about today. But to be honest, I think I've really proven myself out here today, and I might just throw in all this, you know, YouTubery stuff and become a full-time farmer. Although they've got to get up really early, eh? Like each morning, every morning to do the count. Yeah, I might just leave it, eh? Stick with this stuff. Oh, this is one of those, you know, walking off to the sunset shots. The sun's not out at the moment, so we'll just put a fade in. Could probably just fade now. Are you fading? Fade it.
Farmer dad does whatever a farmer dad does. Just waiting so I can go home to the warm and eat a hot meal.